We're here, Helen. How is father?
Still unconscious. I don't know what's wrong with him. I see no head wounds, no internal injuries. Yet he won't wake up.
I was there. I need to tell you what happened to him.
What do you mean?
I saw the orc stab him with this strange red stone. I saw it dissolve and vanish into his lordship's body.
And you're telling me this now?
You're right to be angry, girl. I should have told you earlier, but with everything that's been happening...
I don't want to hear it! Helen, have you ever heard of a stone like that?
I'm afraid not. I thought Lord Roderick was simply wounded in battle. If it's something more sinister, I should take another look.
Apologies for the interruption, but I bring grave news. Some of the demons we sighted in the underground waterway have split off and are now headed for Iron Guard.
Another attack, and demons this time.
Iron Guard cannot fall, not even to demons. I'll attack on one side, girl. You take the other.
Very well. Helen, please take care of father.
Of course. And while you're gone, I'll see what I can learn about that red stone. Oh, and one more thing. If you see something with tentacles in the underground waterway, just run.
I'll keep that in mind. Let's go.
Yeah. Hello.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're here, Helen.
So strong. We should have listened to the sorceress's advice. The red stone the orc stabbed his lordship with. Why does this remind me of that stone? The sorceress needs to see this.